Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sirajul Haq Faizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today we are going to learn about the common chemical presence in the laboratory and their hazards and what precautions you have to take when you touch and if you are working with these chemicals. So let us start learning of list of chemicals and their hazards and precautions. So, you know, serial number 1, aluminium potassium sulfate. Aluminium potassium sulfate, harmful if swallowed, skin and eye irritations. What precautions you have to take? Avoid contact with eye and skin. Avoid ingestions and inhalations. Then arsenic pentoxide, acute toxicity, respiration hazards, environmental hazards. You have to take precautions, avoid exposure, provide appropriate ventilations, store in cool place. Now, albumin, you know, acute toxicity. Adequate ventilations, personal protective measure, PPM, alpha-naphthol, respiratory tract irritant, skin and eye irritations may cause blood abnormalities. So, remove contaminated clothing and wash before reuse, adequate ventilations. Ammonium molybdate, acute toxicity, oral dermal inhalation, harmful if swallowed. Wear gloves, eyewear, face protections, well ventilation. Ammonium oxalate, acute toxicity, wear protective gloves, clothing, and eye protections. Ammonium sulfate, hazardous to the aquatic environment, avoid release to the environment, proper disposal. Arginine may cause eye skin irritations, wear personal protective equipment, ensure adequate ventilation. So one thing is very common, ventilation is very important at the laboratory. Aluminium sulfate, serious eye damage, protective equipment, adequate ventilation. Barium chloride, eye, skin and respiratory irritant, may cause kidney, heart and lungs damage. Wash thoroughly after handling, minimize dust generations and accumulations. Barium hydroxide, acute toxicity, oral and inhalational skin corrosions. Wash thoroughly after handling, use only in outdoors or adequate ventilation. Barium nitrate, a strong oxidizer, avoid contact with combustible. Flammable central nervous system effect, materials, you know, minimize dust generations and accumulation, keep container tightly closed. Bromocresol green, non-identified, wear personal protective equipment, adequate ventilations, avoid ingestions and inhalation. Benzetin, harmful if swallowed, very toxic to aquatic life. So, wear personal protective equipment. Bile salt, skin corrosions, respiratory or skin sanitizations, appropriate exhaust. Citric acid, eye and lungs irritant, skin contact can protect inflammations and blistering. Keep away from heat, keep away from source of ignition. Then friends, calcium chloride, harmful if swallowed, hygroscopic, absorb moisture from air, wash thoroughly after handling, use with adequate ventilation. Casein powder, slightly hazardous in case of skin contact, keep in dry, cool and shaded place with original packaging, avoid moisture stored at room temperature. Chlorophenol lead, eye, skin irritant, wear personal protective equipment. Cholesterol powder, slightly hazardous in case of ingestion. Keep away from heat, keep away from source of ignition. Copper sulfate, toxic if swallowed, cause skin irritations. Wash hand thoroughly after handling, avoid release to the environment. Creatinine, skin corrosion causes serious eye damage. Wear protecting gloves, protective clothing, eye protections, face protections. Cupric acetate causes severe skin burns and eye damage, may cause respiratory irritations. Wash contaminated skin thoroughly after handling. Cysteine causes eye skin irritations. Keep away from heat, keep away from source of ignition. Cysteine non-hazardous, wear protective equipments. Dextrine non-hazardous, stored at ambient temperature. Diacetyl monoxide non-hazardous, wear PPE. Dimethyl benzaldehyde, eye and skin irritations, wash thoroughly after handling, remove contaminated clothes and wash before use. Disodium hydrogen phosphate may cause eye and skin irritation. Appropriate exhaust ventilation at the place where dust is formed. Ferric chloride, toxic by ingestions, may cause irritation to the mouth and stomach. Stored in tightly closed container, do not store in metal container. Fructose non-hazardous, stored in tightly closed container, do not store in metal container. Galactose non-hazardous, stored in tightly closed container, do not store in metal container. Now, name of chemical hazard protections, you know, gelatin powder, slightly hazardous in case of skin contact. Keep away from heat, keep away from sources of ignition. Do not breathe dust. Glucose non-hazardous, avoid breathing. Dust, fume, gas, mist, spray, avoid prolonged or repeated exposure. Iodine toxic in contact with the skin, cause severe skin burns and eye damage, may cause in allergy skin reactions. Do not breathe dust. Wash exposed skin thoroughly after handling. Use only outdoor or in a well ventilation area. Lactose, you know, wash hand thoroughly after handling. Lead acetate may cause damage to organs, kidney, liver, blood, brain. Do not handle until all safety precautions have been read. Avoid in release to the environment. Now, lithium carbonate may be harmful if swallowed, may cause wash thoroughly after handling. So, magnesium chloride may cause eye irritation, hygroscopic, absorb moisture from air, wash thoroughly after handling, use this with adequate ventilation. Maltose non-hazardous, stored in cool and dry ventilation area. Mercury chloride, harmful if inhaled, may cause allergies, skin reactions. Do not ingest or inhale, stored protected from light. Mercuric sulfate, fatal if swallowed, in contact with skin if inhaled. Wear respiratory protections, avoid dust formation. Methyl blue, flammable liquids and vapor, keep away from heat, hot surface, sparks, open flame and other ignition source. Methyl orange may cause mild eye irritations, wash thoroughly after handling, avoid breathing, dust, vapor, mist or gas. Methyl red, cause serious eye irritations, wear eye protections, face protections. Methionine, non-hazardous, avoid dust formation, avoid breathing, vapor, mist or gas. Ninhydrin, eye and skin irritations, wear eye protection, face protection. Orsine, non-hazardous, wear eye protection, face protection. Palmitic acid material may be irritating to the mucous membrane and upper respiratory tract. Wash slowly after handling. Avoid breathing dust, vapor, mist, gas. Then I will talk from here in my next video. So just listen this video. Remember these precautions so that when you will be handling this chemical, take the precautions. So if you like this video, then subscribe my channel. Definitely this video will be helpful to you in chemistry if you are really interested.